Nothing I'm about to talk about is 100% confirmed, but it appears at this time very likely that the next Digimon animation project, you know, the next season of Digimon, will be a brand new series starting this fall called Digimon Ghost Game. These images I'm showing throughout the video leaked this week and are believed to have come out of the Digimon Fan Fest happening in a few days on August 1st, 2021, Odaiba Day. In the images, we see three kids with three Digimon, and the text on the poster simply reads hologram, ghost, and the text at the bottom of the poster says that it's coming to Fuji Television, confirming it's not a video game or something, but rather an animation project. To me, it almost reads more like Aplimon, where it is a Digimon universe spin-off, but it doesn't really necessarily say that. In English, it leads with Ghost Game and then says Digimon in smaller letters, but the katakana up top straight up says Digimon Ghost Game. I initially tweeted this, but I am getting very big Yo-Kai Watch vibes from this poster, especially if the rumor is true that the Digimon Vital Bracelets will serve as the new character's equivalent of the Digivice. If that's true, then we've got two series about kids witnessing and training ghostly spirits using their watch device. But I mean, Yo-Kai Watch was definitely borrowing from Pokemon and Digimon, so it's always cool when a series then goes full circle and learns from the things that were inspired by it. Kind of like when the new Tomb Raider games came out, and they were very clearly inspired by the Uncharted games, and those Uncharted games were very clearly inspired by the original Tomb Raider games. Of course, the elephant in the room relates to Digimon Adventure 2020, our current animation series. The 66 episodes listed for Digimon 2020 are set to end in the middle of September, and with a new series starting up in October, just 1 month later, it appears that we are not getting an Adventure 2020 continuation that we speculated may have been coming. If that's true, then there are really only 7 episodes left in Digimon Adventure 2020, and that is kind of mind-blowing. You can expect a full series review from me in the fall when that show wraps up, but I was definitely hoping for us to spend more time with these characters, maybe in the human world in season 2 so we could get to know their families and their home lives. Right now, it's episode 58 as of the time of this recording, and I still feel like I barely know these characters. That's gonna be a big problem for my final review score if the show wraps up in only 7 more episodes, you know, unless those 7 episodes are S-tier godlike. Ultimately, I think this Ghost Game series could be really good for the franchise. I'll make another video on why I think they're going in this direction. I think it's no coincidence that there are these Yo-Kai Watch vibes and even a bit of Splatoon look on this Digimon. I think the current adventure reboot didn't appeal to kids the way that the studio hoped it would, and now they're trying a new strategy. I also think this smaller cast, looking like it's about 3 main kids, I think that's the right call, as having 8 main characters is a nightmare to write for. It was a miracle they pulled it off in 1999, and there was a reason the cast size shrunk down season after season following the original show. It's also looking like Digifest will be revealing that a new Digimon 02 movie is coming, with this poster of a kid who looks an awful lot like younger Davis holding up a mysterious Digimon. But that is definitely a video of its own. Subscribe to my channel and I'll have a discussion video up in the next couple days about that bombshell. It's a whole other story. This could be huge and I'll have more to say about it, but for now, get used to saying Digimon Ghost Game. Let me know what you think. Please remember, the show doesn't even have a trailer yet, so it is a little too early to judge, but yeah, let's hear those initial thoughts in the comments. Until next time, take it easy and see you in the next video.